got intel on their plans to transport a WMD. Enemy transport is currently flying above the Waiapolo Mountains. HQ's orders are to capture it. If we can get war crime evidence, we could suppress Fria Rouge's activities. At the beginning of the mission, we will approach the transport while attempting radio contact. We will force their landing. Our objective is to capture the plane, but we can shoot it down if the situation goes south. Keep that in mind.
Aircraft, maintain formation. Rapier 5, block the transport and demand that they follow orders.
Rapier 5.
Don't worry, Marine 1 is with us.
You're the only one who can protect yourself.
Mission objective sighted.
Continue approach.
Do you think they'll just accept our orders? Impossible.
Sky Eye, this is Rapier 5. No one's in the cockpit.
It's unmanned.
Missile alert! In the cloud! I can't!
Calm down.
Lots of bandits!
Missile.
Mission change. Take down all enemy bandits. Missile. Target has been. targets remaining.
Missile.
Enemy locked on. Two targets left. One target left. Finish him off. Bandit has a lock on you. Focus one. Fox two. Bandit is down. We're not picking up any more on radar.
That guy's the real deal.
Nice work.
Stall warning.
Warning. Spotted a glimmer above.
Keep an eye out for threats.
Nothing's on radar.
Stay sharp. Viper has good eyes.
I can't see.
Mobius one, above. Spotted.
Missile.
Target destroyed. Missile. Even ghosts go down if you blast them. Those enemies might be the Ghost Squadron. It's the Free Arusa forces from the report.
Missile.
I heard they took out a lot of our allies in a cleanup operation.
Let's take it to them.
Target's destruction confirmed. Don't lose sight of the last one.
I can do this. I can't
tough getting stealth fighters to show on radar. If they get behind you, it can be impossible for radar to pick them up. We're in trouble if we lose them. Stealth fighters confirmed destroyed. Great job, Mobius One.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Is it over? I don't know. They might come back, but we can handle them.
Well done. All units, return to base.
Caution.
Fuchsia's plan was a fake. The fact that we took minimal damage and struck a serious blow to their stealth power is a testament to the Mobius Squadron's skills. But if this was a diversion, what was their true objective? The war with Free Arusha may have entered a new phase. Be on standby.